Nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why? Was Earth always so solid? I feel so wobbly. Yeah. This place should do just fine. Thanks for setting up the console. I can work with this. This console looks pretty good. A little rusty in places, though. I guess you got these parts from a junkyard, huh? Resourceful. The scanner currently has a model 38X2, which is built for scanning very specific locations. Not bad, but I would like to improve it. The year before I launched, the military was rolling out some scanner upgrades. One of those could give us more speed and detail in our scans. Can you find a scanner upgrade module for this? It would help us find so much more. And much more quickly. Swell. In the meantime, I'll fix up this console a bit. Did you know that it still uses the outdated P14B configuration for its power chamber? I mean, I know you all survived the end of the world, but using this as is would be like living in squalor and the apocalypse.
Listen. I know you've done a lot for me already. Got me out of that sunken bunker and let me stay here. It means a lot.
It's hard. I don't know what to say. It's more than I ever expected could happen. This wasn't even in the realm of possibilities when I launched. But it could have been worse. I need to remember that. Copy. Over and out.
I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why?
some ammo, chems, or spiky bits to stab people with. You may find some here. Please, don't stab other customers while they shop. Wanna buy some junk? It's dangerous to go alone. It's dangerous to go in groups. It's just dangerous out there. So stock up here.
folks won't be afraid to start families. Some of us forgot what green living...
Well, well, look who it is. I was wondering when you'd show up. So, what's going on? You can tell me. Right to the point, huh? That group you're talking about is run by this gal named Meg. I saw him head in about the same time as those other folks at Spruce Knob. If you want to talk to Meg, you gotta get on her good side. And I'm pretty sure I can swing it. I thought you'd never ask. First, a peace offering. David had a trophy as a symbol of his leadership. You get that into Meg's hands, it's like passing the torch, right? Next, I'm gonna draw her ass out here with an extra special broadcast. Problem is, I need to access some old memory banks that David sealed off. He was an emotional guy. I get it. But I need you to find his original program. Which I'm pretty sure he stashed at Rosalind's memorial. Didn't want anyone to know about the memorial. He thought the others would think he'd gone soft, and well, he probably wasn't wrong. So, hope you like playing detective. You gotta get to David's room, get the trophy, and then find something that'll tell you where that memorial is. I ain't saying you'll have to trash the place, but you may have to trash the place. Easy peasy, right? I knew I could count on you! And I swear, this will work. The shack alone will have Meg come looking around. You got David's trophy? Pretty cool, right? Once Meg sees that, she's gonna know you mean business. She may have been a diehard, but they all started under David. Every single one of them. Even the guy that killed for that trophy. Those cutthroats had all the power, and they knew it. And that trophy is the biggest symbol of them all. Nice to see it still in one piece. The same for Rosalind's memorial in that AI program.
Thank you.
eyes. One.
I just can't shake these nightmares. Being in space forever. Just why?
Well, you just look at this fancy thing. Not even a dent on it. Could use some soldering to fit in this old console, but... nothing I can't handle. In the meantime, I found some sort of emergency supplies crate that must have splintered off while the ship broke apart. Might just be a crate of space food, but maybe it's got some emergency contact codes for the satellites. Heck, it could even be my personal crate full of my Unstoppables comics that I foolishly brought with me to space. Hey, I thought I'd have time. Anyway, I'm sure it's... Affirmative. Hey. Good to see you again. Shake these nightmares. Just why? Thank you.
memorial ain't too shabby, especially since it's David we're talking about here. So now, you'll have to repair that holotape, and there's only one place I can think of that may still have a functioning terminal today. It's out at Solomon's Pond. I know, you're thinking, what's tech like that doing out at such a cutesy little wilderness place? Let's just say some seriously intrusive operations went down there, so I'm pretty sure it's got just what we need.
Well, this is a little awkward. You're from one of the local vaults, right? Hope you don't mind us settling in your neighborhood, because we're already kind of here. And if you want to kick us out, then the answer's no. If the walls weren't already kind of a statement to that effect. Inoculated? This some kind of a scare tactic? Huh? That might just explain a few things. But you're saying it's an infection? All my people are at risk? Thanks for the warning, but... you know, if I was a local on a campaign to keep people out of my neighborhood, I might say a few things too. I'll tell you what. One of my own is a doctor. Aubrey. I sent him ahead to start up an observation camp. Get the lay of things. You talk to him about this. If he's convinced, then I'm convinced too. Deal? Assuming...
Sunny always says his stuff will go on sale tomorrow. Your power armor looks like it's seen better days. Might be time to fix it up or replace it.
Sorry, no time to chat.
Maybe later?
Go see Sunny if you're looking to trade. I don't understand why we can't get a few more Sunnies.
Finally, someone with the guts to help. Someone took our water. If you can get it back, we... Excellent. I can show you roughly where it is, but...
Hey, how you doing?
Tired. The coordinating scavenger hunts. There's lots of stuff out there. We can only get to it before the others.
Morning.
All these newcomers make me nervous.
Thank you.
just when I was starting to get bored, too. Hope you managed to repair that old holotape. As usual, so reliable. I love it. I gotta admit, I got some pretty mixed feelings on tapping into all these blocked files. On one hand, I'm sure David had his reasons for cutting me off. On the other, I'm pretty sure this would be a whole new world of entertainment for me. Maybe you're right. I don't need reality bringing me down. Now, just give me a second. Bleep, bloop, blorp, I'm a computer. Let me just run some filters, a little arts and crafts, and... Are you kidding me? All this data and I don't have the one word I was looking for? Okay, hate to break it to you, but I need you to go back out there and find me just one more itchy-titchy-witchy holotape. Best bet is Arctos Pharma, David's old corporate stooge job. I need you to find me a holotape with David saying the word negotiate. My hero. Now get out there and don't get you... Did I just say that?